If you're still deciding on what to design for Q4, I'm gonna show you in this video how to find Christmas sub niches on Amazon that are selling right now so that you know what to design for Q4 and start getting some sales. Let's go. Thanks for joining me on this video. My name is Juno with Tshirt. My channel is all about helping you to learn how to design and sell t-shirts online. If that's something you want to learn how to do, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. So in this video, I wanted to teach you something about sub niches. I get this question a lot. How do I find sub niches? How do I find what to design? I want to design lots of things, but I just don't know what to design. So how do I find that? So I'm going to show you a free way to do it. There's lots of ways to do it. There's lots of tools out there that you can buy and stuff, but this one's a free way. I'm going to show you with a free plugin, a Chrome plugin called DS Amazon Quickview. I'll show you where to get that and show you how to find these sub niches, Christmas sub niches. You can do it with any big topic. We're going to just do it for Christmas right now since Christmas is coming. Again, you can use it for anyone. I'm going to show you how to niche down, what that means, and how to find these topics that you can use to help you create something for these niches, help you create something to get some sales. But before I show you these, I wanted to let you know that just because you have the right topic, just because you found something that people want to buy, you still have to make designs, you still have to create designs that people want to buy, right? So it's two parts. This is going to help you to find the topic, and then it's your job to actually design something that people want to buy and wear. So just because you're putting words on a shirt for that same topic doesn't guarantee you sales. None of these guarantee you sales. This will just help you to know what people are looking for, and then it's your job to create something that people want to buy. Okay, so with all that said, you're going to want to stay till the end because I'm going to show you five sub niches, five Christmas sub niches that I'm going to show you on this video. There's lots more than that, but I'm just going to show you really quickly how I find those. You're going to want to stay till the end to see all of those. So let's get into the internet right now. I'm going to show you that plugin and then we're going to go to Amazon. All right, so first things first, let's find that DS Amazon Quickview plugin. Just type in Chrome plugins. I'm using the Chrome app right here, the Chrome web browser, right? And you can see right here, Chrome plugins is just click this plugins right here, and we're gonna go to that. And you can see plugins, go to the Chrome web store, and then type in DS Amazon Quickview right here, boom. And this is the one right here, DS Amazon Quickview. Let's click on that. And all DS Amazon Quickview is gonna do is to show you the BSRs on the homepage. And I'll show you what I mean, but you can see there's BSRs right here. And if you don't know what BSRs are, BSRs stand for best seller rank. And each and every product that has sold on Amazon has one of those. And basically the lower the number, the better sales it's getting. That's all you really need to know. You don't need to know what each number means. I like to look for numbers lower than 500,000. Usually if you have a BSR number lower than 500,000, you're probably getting a sale a day. So that's a good one. If it's over a million, you're probably getting a sale a month or something like that. Don't quote me on that, but that's kind of where it is. So looking for that, that really helps to show if something's selling, okay? So now that you got it, you can see I already have it on here because it's telling me to remove from Chrome. But I already have it and you can install it once you have it. I think instead of remove from Chrome, it would say install if I didn't have it. So just click that and you'll be off. So next thing I'm gonna do is go to Amazon and you're gonna see what I see. Okay, so here we are on Amazon. I typed in Christmas t-shirts and you can see there's 50,000 results. So this is the big niche, right? Christmas is the big niche, the big topic, but it's too big because it has 50,000 results. Yes, there's lots of low BSRs, but it's going to be very hard to compete if you just do Christmas, right? So you're going to want to niche down. So what niching down means is you take the big niche, the big topic, and you find a sub niche of it. So you're going to niche down, and instead of Christmas, you're going to do a sub niche of Christmas. Now, the way I'm going to do that is I'm going to look through all of here and get some ideas, okay? So let's just scroll down and get some ideas. So we have, you know, Christmas pajama shirts, coffee shirts, gnome shirts, nutcracker shirts. Don't do Snoopy or Star Wars. We're just gonna not look at those. But take a look at this BSRs. This is what DS Amazon Quickview is showing us. that these are selling and selling really well. They're selling right now, but we still got lots of time till Christmas and these are selling right now. They got super low BSRs, people are buying it. So just to let you know here, don't do Mickey Mouse and stuff like that. So you just scroll down here, get some ideas. I'm gonna use some of those keywords that we just saw right there as I scroll up. So instead of just Christmas t-shirts, let's do Christmas pajama t-shirts. Okay, pajama t-shirts. Now this is a sub niche, right? Because we're doing Christmas and then we're going into Christmas. Look at that, a lot less, 30,000 results. And you can see, not a very strong sub niche, but it is a good one if you write the word pajama on there. And you could do even further funny Christmas pajama, just start adding words, right? Funny Christmas pajama, look at it now, 20,000. So if you do a funny Christmas pajama t-shirt, you'll have a better chance of selling that than just an overall Christmas t-shirt. And these, by the way, are gonna be your tags for your title. So if you're gonna do a funny Christmas pajama t-shirt, make sure that you put funny Christmas pajama in your title when you're making your titles. You don't have to put t-shirts because Amazon adds t-shirts to it. And you may wanna put other things if you're gonna do, you know, Dear Santa, my brother did it. As an example, you're gonna wanna do Dear Santa, my brother did it, funny Christmas pajama, right? Okay, so now you can see here, you could niche down even further, but let me show you another one. Let's go in here. We saw the word naughty, so let's do naughty Christmas, maybe not pajama, let's just do naughty Christmas t-shirt. Now look how much better that is. Naughty Christmas t-shirts, 4,000. Now this isn't the phrase you put on your t-shirt, you don't say naughty Christmas on here, but this is the topic, a subtopic. And you can see here, some of these say naughty, naughty list, Dear Santa, these are the naughty ones. So you can see there's lots of different ways to do these, but look at these low BSRs, right? Are they selling? Yes, they're selling right now. So this is a great sub niche, a lot less results. I know still 4,000 is still a big one, but if you niche down even more, if you have a phrase that you wanna do for this, that's niching it down even more, right? So figure out the phrase that you wanna do for naughty Christmas t-shirts, and there you go. So that's a good one right here. Take a look at so many ways you can do this, right? Still, okay? So I'm not telling you the exact phrase to use, I'm still telling you the sub niche. Okay, let's do another one. Let's do, so you can do funny Christmas, right? Let's do that. That's still 50,000 like we did before, but what if we put in some words here? Let's do chicken, just to be funny. Yeah, look at that. 3,000 results, even less than the other one, right? And are these selling? Yes, they're selling. I just put in a random word, chicken, right? I could put in any word. Let's do funny dinosaur. People love dinosaur. You see what I'm doing here? Funny Christmas dinosaur t-shirts, getting funny t-shirts and Christmas t-shirts and then doing the sub niche, which is dinosaur within it. And look at that, 4,000 results, right? Just like the other one. And are these selling? According to the BSRs, yes, they're selling. So you could make it even, you know, more niche by doing a certain phrase or something. Okay, let's do some more. Let me show you how to do it again. So funny Christmas t-shirts, let's scroll down and see if we can find some. There's the chicken one, elf is a good one, cookie baking, right? Cool. Gnomes, we saw that before, gnomes is a good one. Nuts, nutcracker, let's do gnomes and nutcracker, okay, since we saw it on here, just to show you how it's done. Gnomes, or gnome, just gnome. Funny Christmas gnome t-shirt, 2,000, even less, right? And are these selling? Yes, the BSRs are telling us they're selling. So you're gonna wanna design something for people who love funny Christmas gnome t-shirts. Figure out a phrase. You know, there's lots of different phrases here to kind of brainstorm with. Come up with your own phrase. Come up with something better than these already, right? People who love gnomes and Christmas, kind of mash those together, right? You can see there's an audience for it. People are searching for these. There's, you know, less results. It's a niche, sub niche. Let's do one more. Let's do Nutcracker. Look at that. Super low results. Funny Christmas Nutcracker t-shirts. Very low results. Are they doing well? Yes, they're selling right now. You know, you don't have to use this phrase. Come up with your own phrase. A lot of these have Son of Nutcracker, these nuts, Nutcracker mode. What else is on here? You crack me up. There's so many different ways you can do this. You don't have to copy these phrases. Come up with your own phrases for Nutcracker. People who love Nutcracker and Christmas, what would they want to wear on a t-shirt? Would they want to wear something funny? Come up with a funny phrase. You know, most of these are funny, but that's a costume right there, kind of costume t-shirt, you know? See how easy that is to find a sub-niche, Christmas sub-niche. So I think I found 4 or 5 of these already for you. So funny Christmas, either it's Christmas, the sub-niche of, we got this Nutcracker one right here, dinosaurs, chickens, like we found a whole bunch, right? So that's how easy it is to find sub-niches, Christmas sub-niches that you can design for lots of different ways. Again, all you have to do is put in a word in here and find another sub niche or do some research, do funny Christmas first, like we did here, and look for ideas. You know, could be an elf, could be a gamer, funny Christmas gamer t-shirt and things like that. So you would do the same thing with other niches, other topics when it comes to New Year's and Valentine's, and doesn't even have to be a holiday. It could be a hobby like cars or fishing or outdoors or anything like that. So you could take the big niche first and do the sub niche and do just something inside of that. And you could do a sub niche, right? If that sub niche is still too big, go down even more. So have fun with this one. Hopefully this was really helpful for you to show you how easy it is to find sub niches to design for. To just like, and right now is the best time, Q4. Like you can see every one of these, they had things that are selling, right? Christmas stuff is hot right now. So get on it, go design something for Christmas and get your sales for Q4. Q4 is the best time to make sales. It's because people are looking for these things and are buying things right now, even for Christmas. These are very low. These are selling multiple times a day, some of these. So go and use these techniques. Make sure to get that DS Amazon Quickview, and you can see these just like I do, and you can type it in just like I do. It's totally free. So that is it for this video. Hopefully this video was super helpful for you, not only for Christmas, but you can use these techniques throughout the year. And if it was helpful for you, make sure to give it a big thumbs up because it really helps in the algorithm. And if you're not subscribed to this channel already, hit that subscribe button right here. Before I leave, I wanted to ask a question of the day. And the question of the day is this. Are you starting to see Christmas sales already? I'm starting to see some Christmas sales. It's starting to pick up. There's a lull between Halloween and Thanksgiving, at least for me. I get a lot of Halloween sales, and right before Thanksgiving, it starts to pick up for Q4, all the way till about a week before Christmas. So hopefully you're getting some Christmas sales right now. If not, do these techniques. Make sure to put some. It's not too late to put up some Christmas designs, but you can see it's already selling. So hopefully that this technique really helps you and gets you some sales for this Q4. Thanks again for watching. And if you want to see how to design t-shirts for these topics, make sure to click on these videos right here. And as always, guys, keep creating and keep learning. I'll see you on the next one. Bye.